I don't even know what they look like, so well, I don't know how we're doing. Thank. I don't know if I got him.
Well, there's still a quest up ahead. Yeah. Agent stuff then.
So we want them to destroy this shield for us.
I don't know.
How do we
get
them to do it? Do we just stand next to it?
They just... Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
They did it for us. You can't turn fast enough.
Oh, the shield's...
Oh, God.
The shield's back.
Enter gunner seat.
Okay, but it doesn't matter. They already broke it for us, so that's all we needed for the challenge.
Aha. This is an awkward place for me to sit.
Oh, there's a turret right here.
I heard myself echo for a second. Yeah, that's what I was shooting with.
Oh, you're controlling it right now. There's a quest right here.
Shut up. Yeah.
Get it? Sub Hannah Tran Flats. Don't shoot the messenger. Encrypted recording. Daffel. The password is 12345. Well, the reward is a blue sniper rifle.
That's fine. If you guys want to unfollow and follow just to see the thing, the little dancing neon cat, go for it.
Really?
Yeah, I have a neon cat and a donut flying away. Or it's not neon cat, it's pushing cat flying like neon cat but with a donut.
Someone do it because I want to see it. I wouldn't hear the sound.
It sounds like he's lifting off and...
Did you make it louder?
No, it's actually the same, yeah. I didn't change the... Oh, jeez. Stop! Jesus, they move so fast. But... I never liked you in the first game.
You guys made me carry shock just for you guys in the first game before I realized
they were in the
how
first one?
Useful shock was.
Aliens?
The heck was that? I didn't like them in the first or they're in the second game too, right?
What is that flying thing?
Yeah, so just the first game. It's one of those iridians. He doesn't want to come down, so I'm leaving.
I'll shoot him down. Oh, he really doesn't. He just wants to follow you, I guess.
Alright. Jesus, gunness.
It's like a bunch of them in a row right here. Oh, I killed all of them? No, just one. I'm pretty sure we. Oh, there's a skull right there.
Get it. Oh, there's space under us. That's really cool.
Can it be a ninja panda?
It could be a ninja panda. Elixir?
This was in the final map? You mean. Okay, so we got like how many skulls? We got like 4 skulls.
And we have 2 messenger stuff to do in this area.
The messengers in this area?
I officially do not like this area. 2 missions are in... Yeah. Oh, 1's in Triton Flats. 2 are actually in the LCR, so we couldn't even do that stupid mission for what's his name, because it's in here.
Oh, good night, Jose.
Good night, Jose. We'll get you a hamburger someday.
I don't guarantee this. I still say that he was too late to redeem his hamburger.
Yeah, Pachuco did it.
Okay, so What's going on?
Whoa,
triangles.
We're going to Pandora? We're going off of the planet, that's for sure. Oh, look, it's that giant room with all the vault symbols.
This looks like a projection room. And the most dangerous
elevator
of all time. Are you sure we're not, like, deep in the core of the moon?
Pachuco pandas are probably badass.
It's a good thing I'm a graphic designer, but...
Yeah, Cindy's a really kick-ass graphic designer. Yes! They have vending machines in this alien planet place.
Oh. Wait, there's story going on. Why are you still in the menu?
Yeah.
Now we can chill.
Don't sass me! Okay, what do you need? Because I'm gonna sell a bunch
of stuff.
I'm
gonna guess there's no fast travel here. Oh, there is! Fast travel?
Sure, I can sell over there. Doesn't matter. So I don't think he noticed this map that's in the sky is telling us where other vaults are, because then he would have been looking for
them.
Well, it's
the same thing. It's like... Why didn't we just go to Hero's Pass at straight from, like, wherever?
Oh, like, where he knew it? I don't think he knew it was right away. I think he knows it after this, maybe. I probably got 3 emails telling me that you guys are following me now. Tell Danny Fuentes thank you, Jose. I know he left already.
Grindy time! Alright, let's see. I got bunches of shields. I can do this. Alright, well, let me do the class mods one first, because that should be super easy.
Let's see. I have to do 4 more trades and I can get the
candy.
Yeah, till tomorrow, I think. Actually, it is already tomorrow.
Tomorrow!
We're gonna be streaming, in 20 minutes we'll be streaming for 3 hours. Not bad for trying to finish a game and also trying to collect everything.
Of course.
Well, Alec, if you want to see if your data, say, went over, you just plug in my PS3 in your, at your station. And then, like, go into your game, or your profile, and see if you can see your save data in the, in your vault. Or
okay,
your,
let's see,
your
I need...
Station cloud thing.
And if it's the most recent,
oh,
too.
Oh, get out of my way, sir!
I don't know if it's uploaded, or have
oh,
to do
man,
in settings, because it just saves
Sasha,
it
Sasha,
you
check cool. your Skype, mm-hmm. I sent you
I'm
2
I might
shift codes. It's good for 6 keys.
Unless you guys are getting off, then I can wait.
Oh. On it. Yeah, if all my family members had a Twitch and they followed me, I would have at least 100 something.
Yeah.
I don't have anything! You lied.
You have to redeem them first. And you can do them right now.
Oh, you're saying you wrote yours in. I'll do it when we're not streaming, so it doesn't take up too much time.
Okay, let's see. I have to do this by shields. I have 2 green shields. What can I do? 1 pistol, 1 SMG. All green. Please tell me I have a green SMG. Yes, I have 1 green SMG.
Y'all.
Okay, 1 pistol.
I'll just drop everything. Well, I do want to trade with you, but I have a bunch of stuff.
1 pistol, 1 SMG. 1 shield, all green.
I'm gonna sell. I have a bunch of lasers, so I'm gonna sell those lasers.
Okay.
I have all this money
again. What can I do with it?
So wonderful.
Wait, one assault rifle. Yes. One shotgun. Blue. Oh, I need a blue shield, damn it.
Yeah, my dad is one of 9 children with the same mother and father, and then the father married another woman, and there's like more. 7 more. So we have a lot of nieces, or cousins, nieces, nephews, aunts, uncles. It's crazy.
Okay, wait, I think I did all the green ones. So if I just start throwing in green weapons, I should be getting blue weapons, right? In theory. Yeah, let's do that. And I could also do some moonshine grinds.
Here, I have stuff for you too, if you wanna.
Because I think I finished up. The only green one I have left is...
standing all awkwardly again.
Moonshine grind. Or moonstone grind. Another moonshine pistol. Thanks.
You have a better moonshine possibility than I do.
Okay. Wait, I don't need more blue pistols. I need other things that are not blue. I have a bunch of blue pistols already. Jeez.
Shield, right? Oh, I need maximum health. That's it for... oh.
Okay.
Need to get the moonshines.
Moonstones.
Hmm?
You say moonshine.
Loonshine.
Oh, I just got 2 more loonshines. Okay, let's see what blues I have. I have assault rifle, pistol, pistol, shotgun, pistol, pistol.
A lot of Latinos do have that story. My friends keep calling me a statistical anomaly since I don't have a bunch of kids at the age of 14.
Yeah.
Oh! Kill Orpha, spawn putty. So that's the undiscovered enemies
kill
that
what?
We needed. Orcas or orchas, putty.
We still have to find out what swagmen are.
I'm pretty sure they're like, they only show up sometimes, which might be annoying. Wait, kill Iridian Guardians, I thought we did. Maybe it's like a boss like one?
More Guardian bosses. I don't know, I haven't killed any. Okay, well, I have a bunch of pistols now. Her, let me trade you some pistols.
Okay, hold on, sorry. I'm setting up my list of level ones, you know the deal.
I mean, I can...
Magic missile is the one I need? Oh, no. I need collateral damage to get... to open up the other one.
Yeah, because if I join, I have to find you on this mission, right?
Yeah, it would be farther ahead a bit.
I might have more weapons to grind in my bank. I don't know, I'm...
shotgun.
I think my mom was of 3 kids. And I'm of 3 kids, so...
An Elixir, there's one vault symbol. Kill Orpha before her spawn putty activates the shielded door. Seems like we're gonna be fighting Orpha a lot.
Maybe she's
whoever
the boss.
She is. Yeah, possibly.